I'm mad at you guys. I'm not happy. I'm actually tight pissed. I'm tight fucking mad. I don't understand how I came in second place. Like, that is hysterical, huh? Yeah, I know it's just a black screen. Look, I'm right here. But I'm not showing you guys me right now because I'm a little upset. when you guys grow up, you just let me know when you guys grow up, and I'll be here. I'll just be here ready when you guys are ready to have fun, because right now I'm getting vibes that you guys don't know how to have fun. We're grown up. I'm grown. We're grown up. I'm grown. We're ready. You don't understand, dude. The name calling of calling me Copperman was not funny. Okay, that's first and foremost. Okay, where the fuck did you guys go on my screen? The shit. That wasn't funny. That was actually hurtful. Okay, also, I tried really hard. And how did I come in second? You guys are lucky I'm even here. Lucky I'm even here right now. Be honest with you. How was the prompt of playing Hulk? Was it fun? Sorry for calling you a hot dog. Well, I'm not playing Dress to Impress again. Just going to be completely honest with you guys. I do want to play a scary game, though. But I'm kind of scared to play a scary game. Do I play a scary game? Should we play a scary game? Play Night Shift? What's Night Shift? What is Night Shift? Play Mimic? I already played Mimic, bro. Mimic is kind of hard, though. Let's see here. Are we playing a Roblox scary game, bruh? Pressure? Oh. This game looks crazy. All right, should we play Pressure? All right, we'll play Pressure. All right, you got me. We'll play Pressure. I know you can't see, but I have to just really quickly change the scene. Give me 1 second. Okay. This game relies heavily on audio clues. Headphones are highly recommended. A graphics level of 6 is mandatory, but 8 is minimum recommended. The game relies heavily on sense of scale. Scale which won't load unless you have a graphic level 6 minimum. Playing on anything below this graphic level is not recommended. This game isn't scary in the slightest. Last, you are a coward. You're not a coward, are you? They got us. Settings? Oh, I'm good. You are the inmate of blank. Your crimes are irrelevant. Can you guys see this? No. Whether or not you are falsely charged is irrelevant. Okay. Today, 3 men from Unbanned Urban Shade Corporation being escorted. Okay. They were searched for draftees to help them retrieve a crystal of sorts. A highly important asset. Okay, this is a lot of words. Not reading all of that, bro. Oh, I'm just going to make an announcement in the Discord server that I'm streaming scary games to see if anyone else wants to play, considering I exited. I rage quit. Playing scary games. There. Let's get some people back in here. Okay. Okay, here we go. Press any button to continue.
Hey guys.
Did someone have a mic? Bro, I heard just heard someone say, hey guys. Did you guys just hear that? Hey guys.
What's up, gangy?
Oh, okay. I heard multiple people. Oh, look at me. I'm so big. All right, everybody. How do we play?
What's up, gangy?
Hello, everyone. Where do I go? Oh. Oh, I'm so big. All right. 50 player. Oh, yeah. I'll do it. I'll buy it. Yep. There we go. Hey, thank you for the prime. All right, well. This is kind of scary. I'm kind of scared. I'm scared. Where do I go? Oh, there I am. Okay, so I just wait here or something? I don't know. Hang on. Okay, damn. Sorry. Don't be scared. Okay. Hurry up, guys. 2, 1. Uh-oh. What's happening? Takes about 1 minute to load in. Muted. That's so dumb. Stupid ass game. Why am I so short? Oh, is this how you crouch? Soft Willie, you got the trailer for the game playing in the background? Oh, I did. Okay. Can you guys hear it? Is it good? Uh-oh. What do I do? Okay. How do I... You've been instructed to reacquire loose assets. Don't disappoint. Okay. There. I don't understand. Ooh. This is scary. This is scary, bruh. Oh, there you go. Oh. No, never mind. Anything in here? Oh. Nope, nothing in here. Bruh. What the fuck? Is that it? Bro, why y'all standing? What the fuck? Bro. I'm good. Y'all chill. I'm good. Oh. I guess I'm not good. Help me out, bro. Okay. All right. Thank you, bro. Welcome back. Welcome. Oh, okay. Thanks, guys. Come on. I don't know. I thought maybe it'd go away. Is this a person? That is a person. Oh, okay. Is everyone like, what are you, scared? Come on. Don't be scared. Whoa, what's that? Oh, that was nothing. How do I can't run. What's in here? Anything in here? Nope, nothing in here. Okay. Oh, piece of paper? No, nothing. What the? Am I dead?
Oh, hello.
Oh, I'm not dead.
You died.
Whoa!
What a shame.
That's it?
We haven't met before, but hopefully you'll be able to stay alive long enough next time for me to give myself a proper introduction.
That's it?
Since those idiots up there didn't feel like telling you about which exact dangers you'd face down here, I've been asked to fill that role. Whenever you die, you'll be brought here, and I'll show you a document detailing what caused your oh-so-early demise.
Oh.
He was very specific with how much information I could share with you, though. It's stupid, I know. His orders, not mine.
I don't get
all
it.
All documents are heavily classified, lots of black...
I'll be for real, I really, I don't understand shit.
The more times you die to something, the more black lines he lets me remove.
I don't know what the fuck doors all is.
Right. Let me find what caused your...
Yeah, I did end the stream to prove a point.
Here we go.
So am I just dead? Is this it? Am I dead?
Oh, and one more thing before I forget. The next time you inevitably fail and get sent back down again, you'll have the opportunity to stock up on some useful supplies. Assuming you have funds for it, of course. I've been forced to set up a system that'll allow you to order supplies whilst you are still aboard the submarine. All of which will be conveniently awaiting you in a crate at its destination. I optimistically
this shit
look
sucks.
Forward to
I'm
your
bored.
Patronage, friend.
I'm bored as fuck. So that's literally it. I literally am just dead.
Goodbye.
What? Are y'all for real right now? Hello? 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 Just testing to see if my mic works. You play with too many people. Alright, I'll play with four. There. Play it solo? Okay. Alright, I'll play it solo. I think that person just tried... No! Dude, it's like sucking me in. Ooh, I could play with just one. Ooh. Bro, I don't want to play with one, though. I'm scared, bro. I'm scared. I'm playing with two people. One person. All right. Who we getting? All right. It's just me and someone. It's just me and somebody. Okay, let's see.
Watch him.
Watch him die, guys. Watch him die. Okay. Bruh, this is my partner. Chat, I think we lost. He's looking at me kind of weird. Bruh. This is... Wow! Okay. Hello? Hello? Bruh. Stop looking at me, bruh. Stop. I like how you're just ominously... Don't come near me. Unless you know what you're doing. Let's go, Goober. Okay. How do I turn my mic on? Okay. Quick problem. I have a card. I'm coming this way. Is this one of this? Is are you in chat? Bruh. What? Okay. What do I do? Okay. I got it. Where do I go? Uh. I'm just gonna follow this person. So if the lights go off, do I hide? Dude, I want the last drawer. Okay. Go forwards through the rooms, and if the light flickers, jump into a locker. I'm leaving you, bruh. Sorry. Okay. 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 We need a key card, bro. Yeah. Get to it, brother. It looks so dumb. Fucking big old goose head. Okay. Hey, I'll give you a dollar if you open this one right here. I'll give you a dollar if you open this locker. Okay, well, I don't have a dollar. But if I did have a dollar, hypothetically, I would give it to you. So, am I just running around right now? Come on now. Come on. This is it? Oh. Hey. Hey. Goose. Come here. I triple dog dare you to open that one. Go ahead, open that one. How do I save him? How do I save him? Oh, okay. The prank. Okay, there you go. Sorry. Sorry. I thought it would be funny. I kind of feel bad now. That was like a really mean prank. They're just so quiet. Funny when you get to know them. How do I get out? Okay. Uh-oh. Peace out, bro. I'm sorry. What now? What now? Did they die? Did they die? Did they die? Did they die? Leave the closet? Why? Why? Why would I want to get out? Why? Why would I get out? I thought I'm supposed to stay here. It's gone. It's safe. Oh. Dude. Dude, this is scary. Bro. Did they die? Oh. Did they try and hide in this? Wait, how do I know now? How do I know now if I have to hide? Okay. The fuck's that noise? The locker will make a sound? What? I don't know why I keep on touching everything. Oh. Back to light. Well, this is fun. Nothing in there. La da dee, la da doo, la da dum. La da dee, la da doo, la da dum. I'm just checking everything. Just trying to see what's on in these drawers. Oh. Nothing. Oh. Okay. This is easy. Nothing's in there. La da dee. La da doo. La da da. Oh, fuck. Dude. Nope. I don't like that. I don't like that. Guys, what do I do? Am I supposed to go there? Nick, you'll see the... Yeah, I do, but... I heard like a... Okay, here we go. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-dum. Do I go this way? Perfect timing. Perfect timing, I think. Wait. What? What the fuck's happening? Why is my camera doing that? I'm not touching anything. Look. Look, I'm not touching anything. What's happening? Why am I dying? Am I dying? I need to calm down. What? Oh. Oh, okay. La da dee, la da doo. You guys are. You guys are good at this game, huh? Oh, fuck!
No! No! Wait! No! No! No!
Okay. Okay. Is that good? Am I good? Am I good? Can I get out? Can I... Okay. Okay. Okay, alright. I'm getting the hang of the game. The fuck? Bro, I don't fuck with this. Dude, I can't see shit.
La da dee. La da doo, la da dum. La da dee, la da doo, la da dum.
Okay. Anything in there? Oh. La da dee. La da doo. La da dee. La da doo. La da dee. 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 I don't care. I don't really care. Just open the fucking door. I don't care. I don't give a shit. Why am I supposed to get all these things? Like, what is it? What is the point? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I mean, honestly, chat, the game's not that scary. Okay? I'll say it. The game's not that bad. Okay. Dude, I don't fuff with this. I don't fuff with this. Okay. Alright. I just don't fuck with jump scares, bruh. I'll be for real. You basically speed run through doors whilst avoiding anormalities. Fuck shit. Here we go. Bro, okay, time out. Time out. Time out. Here we go. Okay. All right, we got it. We got it. We got it. We're good. Oh, sorry. Oh, a Coke? Coke can? Bro, if the door, if the lights flicker in here, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, I can't get that. What is that loud ass groaning, bro? Okay, I don't like why are the lights off. Yeah, I'm a bitch. I gotta get up and just do something. Okay. Okay. There's nothing. See? There we go. We're good. Nothing to be afraid of, bro. See? We're good. Okay. Nah. I'm good. I don't really want to go that way, if I'm being honest. Is there another way? Dude, look how fucking scary that is. You guys seeing that? I don't fuck with this. Okay. Face your fears. Mmm. La-da-dee. La-da-doo. Okay, there's a locker right here. Let me check if there's anything in it. Ah! Okay, we're good. Dude, what the fuck is that? There's something right there. There's something right there. There's something right the fuck there. There's something right there. There's something right there. There's something right there. Bro. Bro. Did you see that? Bro. Dude. Dude. You guys can't be... You guys are for real. Come on. Let's just get to the next part. Bro, I'm not hallucinating, bro. Oh, this is a long haul. This is a long haul. Do I just wait it out? I want to just wait it out. If you go into a dupe locker, there's literally no one to help you out. That is true. It did look like the squid from Minecraft. Here we go. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. Be a locker in here. Be a fucking locker in here. I'm fucked. I'm fucking dead. Okay. We lived. And we lived. Okay. All right. Just like that. La da dee, la da doo. Okay, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that right there? Guys, there was something right there. No, don't, no, please. Please, no. No. Please, no. I don't want to die. Oh, it's just a broken light. How do I... Oh. Okay. Emergency shelter? Why? What does that mean? Okay. Aw, fuck! I hate forks in the road, bro. I have just the worst luck where I just choose the wrong path every fucking time. Okay. That is a door right there. And I'm assuming the game doesn't want me to go there, so I'm going to go this way. Yeah. I fucking knew. Yeah, you think I was gonna go to you, huh? Yeah, I see you in there. I see you in there, bitch. I'm not pressing on you. Hello? Hello? Fuck that. Okay. Okay. This is progressively getting harder. How do I... Anyone got a Band-Aid? What the fuck is that? Do you guys hear that shit? I'm cooked, by the way. There's not a single locker in here. We gotta just go. We gotta pick it up. Uh-oh. Dude, there was something right there. Dude, fuck that. Do you guys see that? Dude. I'ma fuck you up, bro. Give me a reason. Where the fuck are the chimes? How are there chimes? La-da-dee. La-da-doo. Oh, a key card. A key card. Do I need to go down here with it? Hello? Okay, I do. Oh, fuck. I walked away too fast. Please. No! Going in here for a second. Okay. What? Is that? Okay, we're okay. Dude. Not that bad, huh? What are we scared of? Fuck that. Like, what is that noise? Bro, thank you for the tier one earlier. I appreciate it. Okay. Here we go. Look at this guy. I see you in there. Freak. Okay. I have a feeling lights are gonna flicker. Okay. Oh, I'm cooked. It's over. I'm fucked. This is the room I die. Okay. Come on. Just go. Just go. Go. The lights are gonna flicker soon, bro. The chimes, for some reason, are there. Okay. Come on. Dude, I need that card. Oh, bro. Bro, not good. No bueno. Okay. Surely the card's in here. No way. You're in here. No way. Oh, Oh, it could be in here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. Which door? Oh. Nice. Fuck that. Oh no. I'm gonna suffocate. No. No. Don't get out. Oh. Okay. That was really bad timing. Oh, man. That was bad. I almost got booted out. Nothing in there. Okay. Nope. I can't see shit. Oh. Yay. Unless it was an automatic door. You should have bought a flashlight? What do you mean there's a flashlight? Bro. Oh. Oh, okay. Easy game. Dude, this shit's easy as hell. I haven't scared once. Fuck. Dude, is this game supposed to be a speedrun game? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Get in there. Get the fuck away from me, you pussy. Uh-oh. What happens? Oh, well, okay, I just took health for no reason. Okay. Does fall damage count? Like if I jumped off? Hello? Here to help with the lights. What?
Yoink.
I'm not doing it because I hate you. I don't know you. Sebastian asked me to delay the retrieval of the crystals for as
okay.
As possible.
What? I'll be real, bro. You talking too much, bro. I'll be real. Talking too slow. Hey, a flashlight! You're still talking over here, bro?
I don't want to go back to Roblox mining. It's so mind-numbing and so crushing. I just want to make Archie come back for me when he finds a way.
Code what?
He promised me that and he can get
a code bender? I don't understand. It's a code breaker? This way? No. Oh. Aw. How cute. Hello. Okay. Oh. Hello. I'm cooked. Oh. How do I... It's too heavy to pick up. Here we go. Now we're talking. How do I take it? It's you... Okay. Did I just use my code reader for the wrong thing? Did I just use my code reader wrong or some shit? Oh my god. Where do I go? This way? Oh, fuck that. Hello? Do I have to get batteries? Oh. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Come on, y'all. We know what we're doing. Come on now. Oh, a lantern, bruh. We got lights for days. I'm telling you guys, easy ass game. I'm not been scared even once. Show me my money, 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 money. Or just bring me my money. Bring me the money. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm too early. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. 1.5. Now. Okay. You're a bitch. What?
Back so soon.
What? Bro. Oh, you're not supposed to look at them. I thought if I pointed the light at them. Okay. Well, I think you can pay to win revive.
You could have just turned your light off.
Wait, does that mean I lost all my points?
You know that, right?
Pay the ferryman? Oh, bro. 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 That is so dirt cheap. 42K, you're fine.
If you say so.
Oh, that's what I get? Oh, but I have... Oh, but I have no flashlight. This is the worst day ever. Oh, I go back this way, I think. Find it again? Bro, I... That's so far away. Eh. Fine. At least we're playing. You dropped your items? Oh! Holy shit! Sun Bunny, you're the goat. Actual goat. I'm going the right way. Wow. Dude, you fucker, you fucker, you fucker, fucker, you fucker. What the fuck? What do you, I can't even look in your general fucking direction without you, like, touching me? This is making me mad. That pissed me off. That pissed me off. That made me want to get... That made me want to win the game. Let's go. Anything in here? Dude, get the fuck away. I'm not looking at you, you stupid fuck. I'll beat you up. Lucky I don't have a shotgun. I'm gonna shoot you in the butt. Where is he? Dude, get the fuck away. You're a freak weirdo. No one likes you. God. You're ugly. Look at you standing over there, stupid. Bitch. That's what I thought. Anyone in here? No one's in here. Something tells me if I walk in this, I die. Okay, well, I definitely took damage. Let's see. Guys, we have 30 Robux on the line. We cannot let this go without a fight. Oh, I love games like this. Okay, well, hold on. Before I keep going, I need to find the nearest. Ah! I see you in there. Okay. What? Ah! See? This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Anything over here? Hello? Mother? Oh, this is scary. Okay, I got this. Oh, calculator. Scary. Oh, surely. Nah, I'm playing. Magido. What the heck? Oh, dude. See? Wants me to go over there. Calc for short. Dude, I hear Bento fucking around with something. And it's freaking me out because it sounds like it's in my house now, these monsters. Anything in here? Oh. What? 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 Oh. Just the opposite side. Sorry. That freaked me out. I thought I found something. Let's press the lantern. Anything? Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh, we have to swim. Nuh-uh. Chat, do I have to swim? Or do I have to touch this? Oh, I sound like Crazy Kelly dog. Ooh, Muriel. Oh, just imagine you're swimming in lean. Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Chat? Yes? Did I pick the right one? Or is there multiple, is there like multiple endings? Did I pick the right one? Wait, did I pick the right one, though? Yeah, you just follow the green lights. Oh. Oh no. Wait, those are flickering lights? Are those just regular flickering lights? Or are those like, you're gonna explode? Well, that's not helpful. Fuck. Oh, they're a part of the room. Dude. What the fuck is that? No way. Can I shoot the annoying things at this? Come on. Come on. I'm waiting. See? What the fuck? What the fuck? It comes back? Huh? He comes back? You fuck! You're such a fuck! You're such a fuck! Because I didn't realize. God damn it. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm sorry, but what the fuck is that noise? A lion sounds like he's like coming or something. Okay, well, I ran out of fucking batteries, so that's great. Great. Do I die if I hit that? Bro. You listen to me, fucker. Bitch. Guys, it's not fucking working. It's not fucking working. Guys, it's not fucking working! Okay, whatever. Stop wasting it. Wrong fish to shoot? Oh my god, I need a fucking key card. It's wraps. It's wraps. It's actually wraps. Oh, battery. R. Well, you are blind? There was another locker you missed? No. Oh. Would you look at that, guys?
Nick, you might have to put the fries in the back.
That make you feel good? Made me feel good making fun of you. Okay. I'm gonna be honest. I don't... Oh, dude, yes! Fuck yeah. No, give me that. Alright. Here we go. Any more batteries? Oh! Oh. There we go. No! 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 When do I go in? Oh my God. I can see. Do you guys see that shit? I fucking heard him coming back. I heard him coming back. One second. I think I need to raise the volume for you guys to be able to hear it better. There we go. Can you guys hear it? Bro? Yeg. There you go.
No. No, no, no.
What the fuck? Do I have to pull out my thing?
Back so soon.
Bro.
Just don't look at the big eye and you'll be fine.
Okay, I'm supposed to look
I know it's kind of forcing you to, but still.
Bro. Oh, it's another 30. I don't want to spoil the whole game for myself because I want to play with, like, Larry. I want to play with Larry and Isaac and shit. And Grunk, maybe. That'd be fun. I heard that Yummy's playing it right now. I didn't know that Yummy was playing it at all, actually. Are they playing it? Let me see.
We're going to be... more. Don't forget it.
Oh, yeah. He's getting offline. But yeah, there's some in room 50. Okay. Oh man, my time ran out. I think it's time that I also get off for just a little bit, but I'm gonna stream more. I'm gonna stream more very, very soon. I think overall streaming's been pretty fun. So if you guys want me to keep doing that, let me know. Close Roblox. Oh, Yummy just ended too? Oh nah. Oh nah, I'm copying, bro. Oh, nah. Okay. Yes, I will be streaming maybe tomorrow, maybe in the next few days. I don't know. We'll see. But for now, I'm going to go. I'm going to catch some Z's because I'm tired. It's also really hot in this house. So I know. But Friday, definitely there's going to be a stream on Friday. So look forward to that. It'll be dope next Friday because it's going to be like the Minecraft stream and shit. So that's going to be silly. So thank you guys for watching and thank you for the donations. I'll catch you guys later. Have a brat summer, guys. All right. Bye, guys.